It's my feel-good breakfast show.
Now, with the countdown to the Comrades Marathon going from months to weeks to days, and now finally only hours, we'll be looking a little bit closer at those who are deciding to run and why exactly they're deciding to do so. Because a lot of people out there find a lot of encouragement in different causes, right?
Yeah, never mind doing it just for your personal, you know, sort of self-satisfaction. People are doing it for some awesome causes out there. And one person who is doing it and taking on a massive challenge in the process by running the race backwards is Farai Chinomwe. Now, Farai joins us on the line. Farai, very good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Oh, excellent. Very good morning, man. We are fantastic. How are you feeling ahead of what must be quite a nervous weekend for you, Farai?
I'm very excited to go and do the challenge.
So now,
running COVID.
But why the choice to run backwards?
I represent the bees. I've been sent by the bees to raise awareness of their threats and solutions that we can help them in the environment. So this is why I'm doing the running backwards.
Yeah. Now, when you say the threats to the bees, could you maybe just contextualize that a little bit for us? What's the reason? What is the threat to the bees right now, and what does it mean for us?
Oh, bees are very important to our environment and contributing the pollination of the food security.
Mm-hmm.
So at the present moment, there's a crisis in diseases which are like varroa mites, the American fall brood, and so this disease that they stop like the population and the development.
Yes. All right, I think we might have...
Like the pesticides that we use in the farm are also affecting the bees.
Indeed.
So
and
this
so,
is the thing actually.
Yeah, about our food, I think our food security going into the future. But so, have you thought about what challenges you're going to face in running the Comrades Marathon 90 kilometers backwards?
Oh, my challenges will be tripping on somebody if they would just stop without looking or turning back. So that is the most challenge. But if the people would be looking back, I have no problem.
Oh, well, Farai, we've got a lot of respect for you, and we thank you for putting that message out there. We wish you all the best of luck. So to all of our viewers, we're going to say get behind Farai. If you see a man running backwards doing the Comrades Marathon, show him a lot of love and support doing it for something very special. Farai, all the best of luck. Stay hydrated and enjoy the race, my friend.
Dude, I can't even moonwalk to the fridge to go get a glass of milk.
For the rest of the show, you've got to go to every location backwards. Well, time now to take a look at some different styles of terrain as opposed to different styles of running. Greg Heisen, the Strong to Run coordinator at the South African Sports Science Institute, takes us through some of those.